Ready? Hi. Didn't mean, we're from United States. I didn't mean to scare you. How are you doing this Sunday?
I'm fine, thank you.
We kind of lost. We're coming from Kingston. I'm trying to go down to St. Elizabeth. Cock up your pussy.
Never hear that name today. I can't direct. What is that? The district name?
They say you go to Junction, where somebody will get killed off. Or there's a little town somewhere about there named Cock Up Your Pussy. You ever heard of it?
No. Junction, I have an idea.
Go down there. Yeah. Yeah.
And yeah, not run a loss when you go straight on the hill, but remember,
mm-hmm.
You should have heard about Spurgeon Hill. Spurgeon Hill is very kind.
That's another one I did hear. The person told me about it. He said, go up Spurgeon Hill, you go down the hill, then you turn right and you go up and you're supposed to find cock up your pussy.
Yeah, but right. Telling you about it. Mm-hmm. The hill is kind, you have to be careful going down Spurgeon Hill. Look out for the vehicle, then keep your eyes on the road, mm-hmm. and this perch here, it's very dangerous. You go straight down, and there's a first gas station.
Uh-huh.
You turn there. If you don't know where you're going, go straight over by the gas station, ask the pump attendant, and they will direct you from there. When you go in there, somebody will direct you to Junction.
Yes, and I'll find Cock Up Your Pussy right there. Thank you so much.
You will find that place. That name, because that name, I don't know that name.
Yeah, all right, thank you.
So you take care of yourself.
All right, mommy. All right, good.